Okay, if you previously watched my three videos of attempting to blow this up, I've never seen this before. This is just a normal, it's an Agway tar pail. We succeeded in blowing the label off after throwing four airbags at it. It will not fucking die. Apparently, when they're made in the US, you can't kill them. I don't know.